Tech Talk presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. McLean has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep to open up the ball game. Here we go, folks. Maxwell fields it at the 18. And he's tackled at the 44. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Quick throw. He's tackled around the 40-yard line.
Man, that is a great call and a big game, especially on an early down. First down.
From the 40-yard line, it's first down. Fagan gains only 2 yards there on the delay. The stop at about the 29-yard line.
He gets another set of downs and, more importantly, opens up a whole host of play-calling possibilities for the coaching staff.
From the 29-yard line, first down. Complete. What a catch. And down he goes at the 11-yard line. A nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and a quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 11. And he's taken down at the 9-yard line. And they're in. Touchdown. And he adds the extra point. A 6-play, 55-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. Bush looks ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Nice run up the middle. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Got it to his man on the screen. He's tackled in the open field. Makes it to the 35-yard line.
Sometimes when you think you've got great plays called, the defense just has the answers.
Haley back deep to return. He's to the 40. Made a few guys miss on his way to a quality return. 6 points and a pretty display of passing was a result of their last drive. Kirk, do you expect the defense to take a different approach here?
When this quarterback is on, he is on. It already seems like whatever this defense is trying just isn't working. But maybe if they add just a little bit more pressure, then they might be able to force him into a mistake.
From the 46-yard line, first down. Here he goes. He's at the 30. Makes it out to about the 26. Gets out to around the 15. From the 15-yard line, it's first down. Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield. They couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage on that one.
I don't think they did a very good job of selling the pass. The defense was able to read the play and come right in there and make a nice stop.
Came down with it. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
It's third down and 10. Ball on the 16. And he hits him hard at the 22-yard line. And if they can connect on this one, that'll put them up by a couple of scores. Kicks away, and it splits the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20, and down he goes at the 26. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away.
They've been beaten soundly on both sides of the ball, and we haven't even gotten to the second quarter.
Inside handoff, and he's tackled at the 22. Loss of 4 yards. That makes it 7-13. It's second down now, 14 to go. Ball on their own 22. The carry, and he's level at the 21. Here's the halfback on the screen, brought down around the 23-yard line. These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. Got the corner. Haley fields it at the 38. Tackle made at the 49. Well, they're off to a great start right now, but it's kind of like a boxer. This thing might go 12 rounds. They might have to pace themselves a little bit.
Well, you always want to be able to maintain this phenomenal start because right now it looks like it could be a blowout, but we always see in college football momentum can change. And if you have any advice from you and I down to that offensive team, it would be to be able to continue to play with that same attitude they played with.
Short over the middle. He's taken down the 39-yard line. And that'll bring an end to the first quarter of action. 10-0. And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter. game open field. Gains his way to the 26-yard line. From the 26-yard line, first down. Fires it out.
You know what? After a play like that, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if they went to the air again.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Fires quick. Tipped.
It's a good play here in the secondary. When the safety commits, he needs to be there at the right time because he's the last line of defense.
Some room. The five. Tackle just outside the goal line. That makes it first and goal. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here.
The option down by the goal line is a great call. It puts so much pressure on the defense and allows the quarterback to have the decision to run it or pitch it. And this time it worked to perfection.
And he tacks on the extra point. Bush ready to kick. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 24-yard line. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. He's going to try and scramble. Slides down to the ground.
Call it a gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
From their own 26-yard line. It's second down. There he goes. Gets out to around the 38. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Blackburn gains about 5 yards on the run.
That brings him second and five.
Second and five. Ball on their own 43. Little screen pass. About 5 yards on the screen.
Simple bubble screen here to the receiver. He did a pretty good job of picking up some yardage before he went down.
It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
That makes it first and ten.
He might have a chance. Gains his way to the 40-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. He's at the 30. They'll bring him down around the 24-yard line.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
this play is number 8 on the drive. Nice run, and he's brought down. Maxwell gains around 6 yards on the run. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. They bring him down in the backfield. And this is the 10th play of the drive. About the 17-yard line. That screenplay gets him a yard at the most.
The offense is trying to get the ball into the hands of the halfback here, and he did a pretty good job of getting a few yards, but the defense was just swarming to the ball right there.
Kicks up, and it sails through the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. Maxwell takes it to 15. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line.
Kirk, you and I have been around this coach for a long time. I don't care what their lead is going to the locker room. It's not going to be a pretty sight in there.
Well, you'd like to think, boy, we've got a lead. Let's pat each other on the back. But you're right. With this type of coach, he's going to almost make you feel worse for having a lead than if you were down by a few scores. So he'll get their attention. Let's see if it helps him in the second half.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He's tackled at the 36. Carr picks up 7 yards with that catch. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. He gets hit out of bounds at the 47.
Gain of 11 yards. First down.
Steps out of bounds at the 47-yard line.
That'll make it second and 4.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Caught, open field, and they make the stop at the 36-yard line. The offense calls a timeout. He's got all day, and he throws it away. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. Zips it to the tight end, and down he goes at the 29. One's incomplete. As they head to the locker rooms, this one is far from over. 17-3.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. So far, so good for both offenses in terms of taking care of the football, but now the defenses are ramping up the sense of urgency in terms of trying to get the ball back to their offense.
Absolutely. You got to find Reese. These ball hawks on defense, they need to find the football. They need to make some big plays, create some turnovers. How about using that hit stick a little bit? How about knocking somebody silly and making them drop the football? I mean, defense's number one priority is trying to turn the football over, try to make a big explosive play for your offense so they can do more damage and they can take the ball down the field. So those ball hawks need to show themselves in the second half.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good, like a good game score.
We're locked and loaded. We got all the big screens going. You're going to be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later.
Yeah.
We're loaded, man.
That's right. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I tried to. They stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's pushed out of bounds at the 31. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's taken down at the 29-yard line.
That play was over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
It's second and 12. Ball on their own 29. Tackled at the 48-yard line.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
From the 48-yard line, first down. It out to about the 47-yard line. Brought down right around the 36-yard line. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Well, this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
From the 33-yard line, second down. It. He's got the corner, and he is drilled at the 34-yard line. They swallow that one up. That option play lost about a yard.
That'll bring up third and eight.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Flushed out, and he's going to get sacked.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Quick out to his receiver. He's taken down right around the 28-yard line. And they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
You aren't going to convert many fourth downs against this defense. That's a really good stop. They're ready to begin another drive. Fires out to his wideout, and he's hit immediately.
That'll make it second and seven.
From their own 31-yard line, second down.
Steal that.
Jones at the 37. Gains his way to midfield. It's first and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line. Caught. Enough for the first down. Tackle at the 38.
That makes it first and 10.
Man can't tack on any yardage.
That makes it
second down and six. Ball on the 33. Screen to the receiver, nothing doing.
Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage. He needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
Tackles him hard at the 27-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive.
Keep 15, keep 15.
They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
A good tackling safety is key for any defense. And if they can diagnose a play like this guy can, he can be a real menace.
It's second down now, 13 to go. Ball on the 30-yard line.
It could be that the offensive coordinator is trying to lure the secondary in to play more press coverage, and then they'll try to take advantage by going deep. Those safeties better be ready.
So far this drive, the defense has been unable to stop them on third down. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked. So fourth down coming up.
And give credit to the defense there. They played very disciplined and were able to break up the pass.
Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
False start offense.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
So after the penalty, it's now fourth and 15. And it goes out of bounds at the 1 yard line. And he's got to be happy with that punt, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, that was nice. So now they're looking at a long way to go to even think about a score.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And they got him for a loss. So he decides to hold on to it, and that's going nowhere.
The sophomore just stuck it to the ball carrier right there. That's a very good tackle.
Second down. They've got their backs against the wall. And this is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. 17-3. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. He scrambled. He's to the 10. Decides to slide. And he has a huge gain.
Yeah, I like the decision-making ability of this quarterback. He looks and looks. He sees nothing. He didn't get rattled. He sees some green in front of him, and he takes off. Ends up with a great run.
He makes it out to maybe the 16-yard line. A 1 yard gain by the halfback.
That brings up second and nine.
Second and nine coming up here. Ball on their own 16. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. They'll bring him down at about the 25-yard line.
A pass like that is so hard to defend because the defender doesn't have a great play on the ball unless it's underthrown. It's all based on connection between the quarterback and his receiver.
He'll keep it on the ground again. He makes it to the 25-yard line. That makes it second and 10. From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. He sails it long. Missed him.
Illegal touching. Offense.
Little stumbles like these can still kill your offensive progress.
Fourth and 15 after the penalty. Haley is back deep to return the punt. It's away and it's a booming punt. Haley fields it at the 31, and he's taken down at the 33-yard line, and he didn't get anything on that return.
Well, the coverage team did an outstanding job at containing here. You always see this with this team. They're very disciplined on special teams. Really questionable decision to field the ball there. Tough to get traction or even maintain your grip on the ball. That could have turned out even worse than it did.
Fagan gets about 4 yards on the draw play.
That makes it second and six.
From their own 37-yard line, it's second down. Just over 2 minutes in the game. Gives it left side. He tackles him for a loss. The defense calls a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. Nowhere to go for the halfback. That's a loss of one.
Great penetration into the backfield, and that was just a great hit to finish off the play.
Makes the grab and steps out right away.
Good job here by the receiver to look the ball in and ensure he had possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
First and 10. Ball on their own 47. Gets to around the 42.
It's a nice job by the quarterback to pitch the ball, and it got him a first down.
The defense calls a timeout. Tackle made at the 43-yard line. We've got a second and 11. Ball on the 43-yard line. He's tackled around the 29-yard line. Has some daylight. Up the middle. Gains his way to the 20-yard line.
That brings him second and one.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. The offense lining up in a victory formation, and he takes a knee. And this one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, 17-3. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.